There's no evidence that he had a gun.
He's made a name for himself defending accused killers and drug dealers, white-collar criminals, and rapists.
We proved that this was consensual horseplay.
Today, attorney Clyde Bennett walked into the U.S. courthouse in Dayton facing criminal charges himself.
I feel pretty good. Yeah, it could be a lot worse.
Federal prosecutors say during a five-month period, Bennett deposited $124,300 in amounts of less than $10,000 to circumvent bank reporting requirements. It's called structuring, splitting large financial transactions into smaller deposits to avoid scrutiny by regulators and law enforcement. No comment from Bennett today, but earlier this month he talked to Target 5 about the structuring charges.
That's a crime, but it should be a crime because it's your own money. I put my money in the bank a certain way and they charge me for that. I don't think that's a big deal.
Obviously, in the mind of the United States government, we would not have sought and obtained a felony conviction if we didn't think it was serious.
If I haven't victimized anybody, I haven't stolen anything from anybody, I've paid my taxes, haven't done anything wrong, to put my money in my bank in a manner that's inconsistent with bank requirements, I think that's bull.
Bennett's life appears to be one of opulence, impeccable clothes, luxury cars, and a home in Mason valued at nearly $1 million.
I didn't think it would be noteworthy or worth media attention.
Why is that?
I mean, you got lawyers who steal from clients, you got lawyers who buy drugs.
Bennett is a partner for the prominent law firm Dinsmore and Scholl. In his bio, Bennett boasts of his successes at trial. But that was until last week when his bio was removed from the firm's website. Bennett's guilty plea could send him to prison for up to 10 years and result in a fine of up to $500,000, a crime that will likely end the legal career that has provided him with prominence and prosperity.
I stopped practicing if I got charged. You can't stand up and represent somebody and, you know, you're being charged.